I don't know. I'm gonna ask him. What's the sitch?
I got an honest proposal.
My attitude. You're done talking.
Why can't he just?
If you want to have a problem, continue. You guys need to back off over there. No.
Why can't he just have his pass and go to class on Saturday?
When you came up and just expected me to go to a class and lose my pass without a warning, you can't expect me to have a good attitude about that. When I didn't hear you tell me to, like, I had, the only time I knew someone was following me when these people said so. I don't like your attitude right there.
You first gear?
That's so cool.
You guys.
Luckily,
is she friendly? She looks friendly.
Hey, at least you can ride with the hottie. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what time the class is?
Do you know what time the class is tonight?
Do you know what time the class is? He wouldn't answer for us.
I'll talk to you later. Oh, you blew your chance for all of us.
What time does I want to talk to
you? You need to take your skis off. Now, as many of you want to continue to argue, go down and be witnesses, whatever you want to do.
We'll go down later.
Safety patrol?
Yeah.
What's your name?
So I went to lift line.
Ryan what?
Didn't know if he was coming after me.
Because I'd like to talk to your dad about your attitude.
Ryan Wobble.
Wobble?
Wobble.
Man. Tom, you win some, you lose some. Fuck it. Park City's got AIDS anyway.
Welcome to Gamer Day.
Yo, in King's Crown, way at the bottom of payday, can you put a fat roulette?
On top of the disco, or like where the disco thing is, Bill and everybody do cool tricks, and then everyone will just do like weird hangs or gerlockers on the jumps.